Sexually transmitted diseases, STDs, are infections that are spread through sexual contact, including vaginal intercourse, anal and oral sex, and skin-to-skin contact. STDs can also be transmitted via shared needles and mother-to-child transmission during pregnancy, labor, and breastfeeding. It can affect both men and women. People at higher risk of STDs are those who have had unprotected sex, had more than one sex partner in the past year, had an STD-positive partner, men who have sex with men, people who exchange sex for drugs or money, people who had shared injection equipment. Alcohol and drug use can impair judgment and increase risky sexual behavior. Young people, particularly those under 25, are at higher risk of STDs. Many people with STDs may never develop any symptoms, but can still transmit it to others. Being in a monogamous relationship with one partner can significantly reduce your risk of STDs. When you are exclusive with someone, you both have a better understanding of each other's sexual history and can make informed decisions about your health. Common STDs are chlamydia, HIV/AIDS, genital herpes, syphilis, and gonorrhea. Some STDs, such as HIV and herpes, can become chronic conditions that can affect an individual's life quality and even threaten their life. Also, untreated STDs can lead to infertility in both men and women. Using condoms correctly can significantly reduce the risk of STDs. Condoms are one of the most effective methods that create a physical barrier that prevents the exchange of bodily fluids, which is the primary way sexually transmitted infections, or STDs, are transmitted. Condoms also prevent sperm from reaching the egg, significantly reducing the risk of unintended pregnancies. Regular testing for STDs is essential, even if you don't have any symptoms.